A decree went out from Caesar Augustus that a census be taken of all the inhabited earth. This was the first census taken while Quirinius was governor of Syria. And everyone was on his way to register for the census, each to his own city.
Joseph, he also went up. He went up to Galilee, from Nazareth to Judea, to the house of David, because he was of the house and family of David, which is now called Bethlehem. He went to register himself, and Mary, to whom he was engaged, and she was with child.
While they were there, the days were completed for her to give birth. And she gave birth to her firstborn son. And she wrapped him in cloth, and she laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
Now, in the same region, there were some shepherds out in the fields watching their flock by night, when suddenly the angel of the Lord appeared, and the glory of the Lord shone all around them. But they were terribly frightened. But then the angel said to them,
"Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy. For all the people, which will be Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find a child wrapped in cloth and lying in a manger."
Oh my God, wake up everybody, wake up. An angel just appeared and said that today in the town of David, there has been a Savior born to you. He is Christ the Lord. Christ the Lord is born. Our Savior is here.
Yes.
And suddenly, there appeared with the angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts praising God and saying,
"Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among men with whom he is pleased."
Around the throne. Worship him.